Well, hello, hello. This is Silver Crow the Gamer. What's up, what's up? This is episode... Episode... My bad, I can't remember. Seven. This is episode 7 of Uncharted Drake's Fortune. So we've been continuing on and... I hate those things. Fresh air.
Up. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
This now. Wait, that's not one of Eddie's? Oh boy.
I did awesome. That was awesome. Yay, that was awesome. Ooh, treasure.
See this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
I see him!
Something like this happen.
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
Her camera, oh, it's so sad, but at least I hope it's covered by insurance.
Okay.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery. All right?
Okay.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Whew. In real life, I hope I never experience that skiing up the river.
Slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.